Hey world, Mark Jones here for Motivational Mark. Today is Monday. This is the launch of our YouTube channel, our very first video, and here we are in my hometown of Youngstown, Ohio, where it all started at. For this very first episode one, season one, I thought I'd bring you back to where it all started for me as we start a new journey in our life of finding purpose, right? So for all of us, we have to find purpose in our lives. And sometimes we have to go back to where it all started, kind of to retrace our steps and determine a trajectory for where we're going to be going in the future, just to kind of remind us and keep us grounded, right? So here in Youngstown, Ohio, I took a little bit of footage driving through campus, driving through downtown Youngstown, kind of bringing up a little bit of nostalgia for me of where I started before I got here today. So Youngstown, Ohio, here on the west side of Youngstown is where I purchased my third property that I've ever purchased in my lifetime, my very first rental property. And this is where I grew up. I played football at, born and raised. Pretty much my entire family still resides here in Youngstown, Ohio, with an exception of a few siblings who've moved to other places throughout the United States. So going into 2021, there's a few things that I want everyone to keep in mind as you progress and you take these steps and make these New Year's resolutions. You've probably already made them. However, it's not too late to go back and kind of revise them, put them into a plan that's going to help you to actually make those achievable and not just a post on your YouTube or on your Facebook page, your Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, or whatever the case may be. So this episode is going to be entitled Ready, Set, Go. In this episode, I want you guys to kind of think about when you're setting those plans, that means you're ready. You already have the vision of where you want to be in life. So you're going to set those plans and kind of determine what the vehicle is going to be for you to get there. So you notice this shirt that I have on, Watch Me Pop My Ish, right? So this shirt is a shirt made by my company, my clothing company that I started in 2020. It all started with the conversation after the passing of Nipsey Hussle. Me and my brother was kind of hanging out and he was like, wouldn't it be cool to start a t-shirt company? I said, yeah, it would definitely be cool. I think it's something that we can definitely do. Doesn't cost a ton of money. Let's do it. So me and my brother kind of discussed it, and he kind of lost interest along the way, but I had already started the momentum with it, and since I started it, I felt that I needed to finish it. So what I did is I started a company. I named the company Lejour. That company is named after my daughters, Layla and Jordan. They were kind of my inspiration for the name, although I do have a son who is my namesake, which I have a couple things in play for him. And we'll talk about that in maybe a later episode or maybe even a little bit later in this episode. So with that, I put it into my mind that it was something that I wanted to do. I set a plan to get there, and then I executed on that plan. So now I have the company. I am printing my merchandise. I've sold a few pieces of clothing through my internet website, which I built myself through doing some research and just working hard and grinding to get there in 2020. And that was during the pandemic. So you can do it at any time in your life, no matter what the circumstances are in the world. Just know that you can achieve it if you believe it. Beyond that, I have Jones Property Group, which is kind of where I see my son fitting into the overall legacy that I'm trying to leave for my children as we progress through 2021 and into the future. And I have another daughter, her name is Shayla. That's going to come a little bit later down the line as we develop Lejour and we go into our cosmetics line, because she's more into like the beauty products, cosmetology and things of that sort. So right now in 2021, I am laying the foundation, building out that legacy that's going to be left to my children. And if I can do it, a kid from Youngstown, Ohio, which used to be a still city that people call a dying city. However, I've been able to leave, go in the military, achieve the rank of chief petty officer. Over 15 years later, and I can still come back here and give back to my city by purchasing a rental property, sowing some of that money back into the city through my taxes and things of that sort, and through my Thanksgiving of giving Youngstown a little bit back what it gave to me. In 2021, with the title of this episode, episode one, season one, I want you to think of where you want to be in life 6 months from now. Where do you want to be a year from now? Where do you want to be 5 years from now? And once you get that in your mind, go ahead and put that on your vision board. you know, put a timeline on that. So that goal is a smart goal, right? So that you're able to see that goal being tangible as you progress forward in 2021. Put a few checkpoints in there. So in 2021, if you say you want to buy a house by the end of 2021, what is it going to take for you to buy that house? Is it going to take you putting a little bit of money to the side to have a down payment? Are you going to go through a first-time home buyers program? And if you don't know anything about the first-time home buyers program in your area, hey, drop a comment down below, and we can definitely figure out the resources to get you into one of those programs, into one of those courses, so you can start making the steps forward to buying your own property, your first home, right? But if your goal is to save up money for something like that, we're going to set checkpoints throughout our process. With those checkpoints, we're going to ensure that we are able to meet them. So they're going to be smart. So it's going to be a specific time frame for how we're going to achieve that goal. Very specific of how we're going to get there. So what that means is we may be saving $100 a check, every check for the next 6 months, right? 26 pay periods. So at the end of that 6 months, you'll have $1,300 in your bank account. If closing on that property that you want to buy for your first property is $5,000, you're going to get a little bit of money toward that. You'll have a little bit of money in your bank to put towards your closing costs. If you don't need it for your closing costs, use it to buy yourself a housewarming gift, right? We're going to make sure that goal is measurable. So you're going to be able to see it. It's going to be something that you can see as you progress. And that's the reason for the checkpoints. We're going to make sure the goal is realistic. So if you don't have a ton of dispensable income as you progress toward this goal in 2021, we're not going to say we're going to save $500 every check, because it's not realistic, right? We're not going to attain that goal. We're going to get discouraged, and we're not going to be able to meet what we want to meet, right? We're going to make sure that goal is time sensitive. So we're going to put a date on it, right? We're going to make sure that goal has a very specific time frame for which we're going to make that goal come true, right? 6 months, a year, those are checkpoints you can check in and see how you're doing on your goal. You're going to give yourself a little bit of wiggle room, but we're going to go out there and we're going to do it. So ready, set, go. Ready, determine what your vision is and what your vehicle is. When you're set, you're going to get out there and see what it is that you're going to do. So if that's starting a business, you're going to go through, start your business plan, put together what type of business is going to be. Look for a location for what that business is going to be. Is it a mobile business? Is it an e-commerce business? Whatever that business is going to be, we're going to set a goal for it, right? And we're going to get that vehicle. The business is the vehicle to get us to our overall dream. So I was listening to the 9 to 5 Millionaire Jamal King this morning on my way up to Youngstown, bringing my son back to see his mother, right? And in that audio book, Jamal King was kind of talking about the destination and the vehicle to get us there. The destination is not starting a business, right? The business is a vehicle to get us to what we overall want in life. So just ensure that you're not confusing your destination with your vehicle. Me, I have a clothing company. Do I want the clothing company? Yes, it's definitely something I wanted to attain. I wanted to start a property management company. I started that. It was definitely something I wanted to attain. Buying my first rental property, definitely something I wanted to attain. And one of the things I did in preparing myself and developing myself in 2020 is I bought Make Real Estate Real, and it gave me a lot of insight on how to go about developing my company, the things that I needed to know, other avenues of attaining the finances to be able to finance my dreams, right? My dream overall is to be able to provide my family with a comfortable life. I would like to be wealthy at the end of my time and leave that legacy for my children, so their children and their children's children can be comfortable in life, right? That's my destination. My vehicle to get there is gonna be the property management company. It's gonna be the clothing company. I used to own a daycare. I started it, something I wanted to do for a long time. I kind of rushed through it. I opened it, we operated for several months, and I decided to shut it down right after the rules in the state of Ohio changed, right? But I have that experience. So I do plan to open another daycare to be able to ensure that I am giving back and ensuring that children who came from a similar economic situation as myself are able to be successful as they progress in life, and setting them up for success overall by giving them the foundation of education, right? All of these things that I'm doing in life and I'm doing right now for my children is going to help me to be successful as I get down the road. So in 2021, set your goals, go get it, and just make sure that you're doing everything that you can to be successful. This is Mark Jones. helping you set your motivational mark so that you can meet your motivational mark.